Well, we're at the first hut, the Gniffetti hut at 3,614 metres.
Wonderful views.
600 metre climb up from the cable car. And Sharon's on her water diet.
Water of life.
Funny colour for water.
Tell you what, it's gold.
Leo.
Hut in Europe.
Like the highest building in Europe.
The highest building in Europe. And the views are absolutely incredible. It was a pretty tough pull up from the Gniffetti hut, but we just took our time and we did it in about 5 hours, which was pretty good. And just really rewarded now with fantastic weather, fantastic views. Incredible. And I'm now about to have my celebratory beer.
Yeah.
Cheers!
Anti-altitude headache, yeah?
No, I don't care about the altitude headache. A pill will cure that. I'm having a beer at the highest hut in Europe.
Thank you.